Right, so next up, we're looking at the Yamaha Piagerro NP12, the most affordable keyboard on our list. It features 61 full-size keys, which, whilst not having the authentic weighted feel of a real piano, they're still touch sensitive, meaning that the harder you play them, the louder the note. And that's something that's essential if you want to be able to play expressive and dynamic pieces of music. And just in case you're worried about the restrictions of only having those 5 octaves to play with, the NP12 does also feature octave shift and transpose functions, which can help to compensate for that shorter keyboard. Having just the 61 notes, as opposed to the 88 notes on a full-size piano, means that the NP12 is much more compact in its design. And the non-weighted keyboard means that the piano itself is much lighter, weighing just 4.5 kilos, as opposed to the full-size pianos on our list, which all weigh in at over 10 kilograms. Add to this the fact that it can run on either the power supply that comes included or 6 AA batteries, and it makes the NP12 a fantastic option if you're looking for an inexpensive, portable piano. Feature-wise, there's 10 onboard tones, including 2 piano sounds sampled from Yamaha's top concert grand pianos, as well as electric pianos, organs, harpsichords and strings. It's also possible to layer 2 of these sounds together. For example, layering piano and strings always sounds really nice and lush, and there's also an adjustable reverb to add a kind of concert hall vibe to the sound. Just like all of the keyboards that we're looking at today, the NP12 features a built-in metronome to aid your timing whilst practicing, but it also features a song recorder, a really handy practicing tool that allows you to record what you're playing so you can listen back to hear where you need to work on improving. You can listen to your playing through either the built-in stereo speakers or via a pair of headphones. There's a connection for an optional sustain pedal, and finally, USB connectivity, so you can connect the keyboard to a computer or a tablet for use with tuition software. So that's the super compact, super affordable Yamaha Piagerro NP12. Definitely one of the best value beginner's keyboards on the market. Hmm.